Hi guys, welcome. If you haven't been to my channel, and if you have, welcome, welcome, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you guys my weekly hair care routine. It's very fast, very easy. That's also another reason why I actually look forward to wash my hair every week, in addition to my scalp being so itchy and try to get rid of the grease and all that stuff by the end of the week. So I'm going to show you guys the pre-poo, and then I'm gonna jump in the shower, show you what conditioner, what shampoo I use, and then at the end I am going to grease the scalp and then braid it for the next day so I can have a clean scalp for new fresh hairstyles. So don't forget to like this video, and if you can subscribe, that would be amazing. Let's get started. All right, for the pre-poo, I like to part my hair right in the middle, and then I'm going to make each sides into three. So I just poured it on the lid right here, and then I'm going to apply it on my scalp, more so on the scalp than the actual hair, because this feels so good. So I'm going to do that on my whole head. Alright, just like that. Alright, that's the last one. Sometimes, since this is a shampoo as well, sometimes I don't even use the shampoo that I normally use. I just rinse it off and add conditioner and I call it a day. But today I'm going to show you the usual weekly hair care routine. And I actually do that every time I wash my hair. Every time I wash my hair, I have to do like a pre-poo with the Selsun Blue, because I haven't found anything minty or any other thing for itchy scalp yet, beside the aloe vera, which I love, by the way. So for now, we're going to continue using that. All right, guys, I am done with tingling my hair. My scalp feels so good right now. The minty, the tingly feeling on my scalp feels so good. My hair feels refreshed already. I don't know if you guys can see, like I'm kind of like a little sleepy. Just like, you know, when you scratch your scalp, that good feeling, that's how I'm feeling right now with the tingling feeling on my scalp. But let me jump in the shower. All right, guys, that is all. That is my weekly hair care routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.